The High Court has ruled that the decision regarding fixing the price of WASA water without rules and the decision of performance bonus of the employee is illegal. Justice Muhammad Muzibur Rahman Mia and Justice Qazi Israel Haq gave this verdict. As a result, Dhaka WASA will not be able to determine the price of water without making rules. Employees will not get performance bonus. Earlier in 2022, CAF filed a writ petition in the High Court seeking regulation of water price hike.